Anna, what happened to your sheets?
know. I woke up and they were completely out.
It's 10 a.m. here, and I feel like, I don't know, this time change is really getting to me.
You guys seen this alien?
I want to learn it so bad. I think I can do it.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can. She's been in this corner. All I see is the whole time. Pool of phrases. We'll figure it out.
At one point.
It looks like we're actually on a party
bus. It really does.
Are you my date?
Oh, hell yeah, I'll be your date.
Sharon!
I woke up Chris Breezy.
Okay, sorry.
Oh my god, I'm a man. I'm so glad I can dance. This tattoo's on Monday. I woke up in Chris Brown's body.
Glenda's scared.
Travis put a rhyme in.
Don't be scared.
Don't be glad.
Hi, guys. I'm ready. We're hyped for practice. Whoa.
Man, this is real weak. How is staying perched up on his... like that. Walking down the street and ain't nobody know my name. Whoa. Ain't no paparazzi flashing pictures, this is great. Whoa. Ain't nobody judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and relax. Hey, I'm a blood but I can finally wear blue. Cool. Why's his mama calling all the time? Leave me the heck alone. Damn. Wait, if I'm in Diggy Body, Breezy is who? Oh, my daughter's in school. Wait, if I was one of them.
How do you feel about this team?
They are quite a crew.
I guess I'm nervous. I'm gonna stab her really hard.
No!
I hate needles.
Holy cow!
I was arguing.
Hey Peng,
what
time is it?
Is it easy?
You should probably check your phone, right? Do you see this?
Wow!
My palm tree is gone!
I don't know who that is, really.
Okay, that was good.
Rick, what are we doing?
Something with a pen and paper.
Oh.
I don't know what it is.
I'm surprised we're having the team meeting in the lobby because it's about to get loud. Blue team, blue team.
Blue team?
Yes.
Blue, blue, blue.
They put a chair there now.
The interrogation.
Yeah, that's
now
what I was just...
chair.
Two truths and a lie.
Oh, I'm so good.
Two truths and one lie?
Yeah.
We're losing half of paper.
This is hard.
Like it has to be good ones.
I can't think of a lie. This is my truth. Two truths and a lie. I've been a best man at a wedding. I'm named after my grandma. Blank.
I've had five surgeries. So I was born with two extra teeth. I've been to 10 countries.
Oh, see, that'll be what I did.
I came in wanting to be a physical therapist. I have a birthmark. And my first dog ran into a fence and broke its neck. I escaped my house. My parents couldn't find me for over half an hour. I had a hamster named Arthur growing up. and I've gotten bitten in the butt by a parrot. Number one, I read a book about waves today. I had yogurt for breakfast today. I'm craving chicken nuggets right now.
Ready, Sonia? Live.
Okay. Live.
I've had a pet dog. I've had a pet lizard that whose tail was bitten off and then ran away. And as a baby, I had blonde hair.
I spoke nearly fluent French when I lived in Canada. I've never broken a bone. I've trained with foreign national team.
I've lived in 5 different states. I've had 3 pet turtles. I was never breastfed.
I finally came up with my guys. Mine's. I'm the best man at a wedding. I've been in a tennis tournament before. And my dad told me when I got my hermit crab, my grandma might eat it.
That's true.
That's true.
I went to a kindergarten called Zum Guten Hirten. I went to elementary school called Grundschule Rentheim. I went to high school called Otto Hahn.
I was an accident. Twice.
What was
it? If I was born a boy, my name would be Bo.
Can you read them again and look at us, please?
No.
As a child, I had a dog. I had a lizard that's tail was cut off, and then he ran away. And as a baby, I had blonde hair.
She can't even remember her truth and lies.
Those are 2 different things, so that's just like it's all up for a lie.
Yeah.
The lizard.
Hey, hey, back in that. Back in that.
So which one is it?
What is it?
Turtle.
Oh my god, yeah.
Okay, you have not been to China twice.
Mad.
The first one is the line.
The abominable snowman is gonna come and eat us.
Interesting.
The final score:
9 points, the blue team, to 4 points, the gold team.
Yay!
One.
Woo!
Yeah!
Go team.
Dab.
Dab.
Woo!
Happy competition day.
Morning!
Morning!
Pickle time!
Oh, I love snuggles.
Y'all wanna know what happens before a meet?
Cuddles! I'm on Facebook.
6-year done with school probs.
I'm editing.
Cool, what are you watching? Same movie as yesterday?
Yeah, but now I'm much more hope.
I just wanna let you guys know that Marquis Bassi is the greatest artist of all time.
And if you see Brielle on Tinder, swipe right.
Yeah! Put that on YouTube, I dare you!
I will! Look, more visitors.
Hello, grandmama.
I'm dying.
You have a what, Mom?
You don't feel like that?
That's what it is.
Penguins!
Salute!
That's my family.
Yes, biggest fan club.
Oh my god, look at all this.
You go, Dad. You go, Dad.
Oh my god, there's my mom.
You ready, Nate?
I was born ready.
Oh, it's cold. Everyone's cold.
It's chilly.
In the kitchen where she's gifted like a stir fry. In the kitchen where she's gifted like a stir fry.
There it is.
Whom do I love? Check in with me. Hey, and do your job. Bird is a name. The bullet is a chain. Turn up on a watch. Crazy plain Jane.
I don't get it. I don't even know the words to what they're saying.
That is horrible.
Like this?
Yeah.
But the competition is not done yet.
I'm Perry Pink.
Wait, you have to go down the ramp.
Uh-oh, what ramp?
This ramp.
Okay.
Yeah, this ramp.
I got this.
Okay. Okay. We made it. Watching the rest of the meet.
Yes, we are. It's exciting.
It's exciting?
I'm so excited right now.
Cheer him on. Cheer him on.
Let's go. Come on. You got it.
I love gymnastics.
Gymnastics is my favorite thing ever, really.
No. Let's go! Come on, baby!
Do you know her?
Oh, of course not. What's her name? I'm trying to...
You got this, baby. Come on!
Yeah! Woo! Look at her cool one right here. Look at her.
She walked right there.
You got this, baby. Come on.
That's a wrap. Nay nay.
That's a wrap.
Yeah.
I just want to let you know that I love you so much, and I'm so happy you're my sixth year senior. Right?
Right. I don't know what you just said,
she
but
right. She doesn't know that we have it, so. I hope when she's editing, she's like, what the?
Pei?
Yeah?
What are you doing there?
I'm pooping.
Are you really?
Yes!
Why? Huh?
Why? Because Mother Nature called.
You're dropping the kids off. Oh my god. Why are your feet?